A 500-year-old Da Vinci painting once belonged to a king who died on the chopping block. Tonight, it could fetch a king's ransom on the auction block. Here's Michelle Miller.
You were the man who rediscovered the find of a lifetime.
I think I have to confess to that. These are all Italian paintings.
6 years ago, art collector Robert Simon rocked the art world, buying and restoring what he thought was a copy of Leonardo da Vinci's long-lost work, the Salvator Mundi. It was a bargain at $10,000.
My hope was that this could be an interesting version or copy, maybe by a student of Leonardo, not by the master himself.
It turns out it was a bona fide Da Vinci, one of only 15 the artist had ever created.
Tonight at Christie's, it went for a world auction record of $450 million.
Simon was originally skeptical because of the thick layers of paint covering cracks and chips in the work.
When I realized what it was, I was frightened. This was such a momentous object, and there was one in my hands. Yeah, it was scary.
Da Vinci painted it in the 1500s, but since then it's changed hands many times. Once owned by King Charles I of England, it disappeared in 1763 for over 100 years before resurfacing in London. In 1958, it was auctioned off for about $100, dropping off the grid once again for another 50 years before Simon picked it up here in the U.S. The painting of Christ in Renaissance-style robes has a universal appeal, not only because of the artwork, but because of the artist.
I view him as the greatest representative of our species.
A masterpiece lost in the pages of history finally has its renaissance. Michelle Miller, CBS News, New York.